This video, Mould, is brought to you by mouldremoval.com, the leading website on news, videos, and how to find a mould removal contractor or tester in your area. We know that mould is a fungus that grows and reproduces spores, which are airborne. Mould can really grow almost anywhere where you have a damp, warm environment. There are thousands of different types of mould, but the most common mold are your black mold, better known as toxic mold. These are very dangerous and very aggressive and should be treated once you have identified the different types of mold you have by using mold testing. The reason that you see more black mold is that many homes today have high cellulose counts such as fiberboard, gypsum, or paper products. As mold grows and spreads in your home or office, it can cause people to have different types of reactions based on your health history. Symptoms that you may see associated with this would be things like watering of the eyes, difficulty breathing, sneezing, itching, or rashes, just to name a few. No two individual symptoms are ever the same. Today's allergies are so common, it is estimated that 1/5 of the population suffers from some type of allergic reaction. If you're having any of these symptoms, it's strongly suggested that you consider having a certified mold tester or industrial hygienist evaluate your home or office for mold. For a complete indoor air quality assessment, this would include testing your humidity levels throughout your home and collecting various lab specimens, which will be sent to a certified laboratory for analysis. The specialist will truly explain the lab reports and what needs to be done to correct everything found in the report. Today, we have seen an increase in mold allergies, which if not treated, can lead to major health-related issues and exorbitant medical costs. Mold testing and mold removal, better known as mold remediation, is something that you should leave to the certified professional. This is not something that typically you should do as a do-it-yourself project. Visit mouldremoval.com for a complete informational website on different articles and videos related to your indoor air quality.